Next, the oldest delegate at this Democratic convention is 97, turning 98 later this month. Elzena Johnson cast her first vote for Franklin Delano Roosevelt in 1936. She's attending her first convention, and last night she announced the roll call for her home state of Mississippi.
Number of votes for Mississippi was 42. For Barack Obama.
Ray caught up with Elzena Johnson last night on the floor.
I'm with the oldest delegate to the Democratic National Convention this year. 97 years young, Elzena Johnson. And Ms. Johnson, at an age when a lot of people would rather be watching this at home, you decided to come to Charlotte. Why?
Oh, yeah. I just wanted to be closer by and be with the group, the excitement of it. And I just enjoy the speakers. I want to hear what they say. I could get it better.
Why did you feel it was important to be selected as a delegate and be a part of this process? You know, a lot of people your age are taking it easy.
Well, I did not think about why I got it, why they accepted me. I just accepted it, and because I felt like that was an honor.
Tell me what you remember about the Democratic Party and about elections during tougher times, the 30s, the 40s, Depression, war.
You know, we didn't have TV and we didn't have as much communication. So you didn't hear too much difference. I grew up in a Democrat home, my mother and daddy, and I didn't know anything but Democrat. And my daddy would always come, they wanted to vote each term, and he'd always come in. He was a farmer, and he'd always come in and hand my mother $4, I believe it was $4, $2 each to pay the poll tax. If they were not due then, he was afraid when they came due, he wouldn't have it, because they wanted to vote so much.
You know, a lot of people don't remember that poor people had to find a couple of dollars that they could scrape together to be able to vote.
Yes. He took it out of his pocket. You know, he made us a good living. We had a big farm and had tenant hands on the farm. We were all right, you know, as far as finances. But he always took that money out and gave to Mama. I remember that so much. And then whenever it was time to vote, he would get the buggy out and put the horses to it, and Mom and Daddy would go up to vote. And we didn't understand little children why they were doing it, and we'd cry because why was Mom and Daddy going? You know, they stayed at home with us. They didn't go like parents do now. But, of course, you know, most of them now take the children with them.
But by Election Day this year, Elzena Johnson will be 98 years old, and I'd guess one of the oldest people to cast a vote in her county in Mississippi. Thanks a lot, Ms. Johnson.
Thank you so much.
You can watch other interviews Ray's done on the convention floor this week on our website.